I'm Baby Bolts, and I'm here with Sean Impressive. Welcome back to another video. We had this kid called Smiley in the Discord, and he was always laughing. I mean, he would laugh at anything. One day he laughed so hard that the neighbors called the cops, and the cops showed up to the door, and they were banging on the door. And of course he finds that even funnier, so he starts laughing even more. And so they call the SWAT team, and the SWAT team comes over, and they kick the door in, and he couldn't stop laughing, and he sits there laughing hysterically, and the SWAT team says, "Stop or we will shoot," and so by that point he's laughing really hard, and the SWAT team shoots him dead. What's going on, guys? Just want to introduce this. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit do all that good shit. Yada, 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 yada.
You were yapping more than me.
I know, that's why I did it. Anyway, welcome. I hope you enjoyed that intro about a kid dying.
Could use some help.
All right, we got a some fuckus singer or something.
Welcome back to Life is Strange, everyone. Life is Strange for the Storm.
We're continuing
our series. We've completing all the games until eventually Double Exposure comes out. We're currently on the third episode of the game, part two of the third episode. Normally we do a three
because
part of
these. Because
we're
slow as fuck. Welcome back. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video.
A screwdriver would do the belt.
Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And Chloe, shut the fuck up for a minute while I'm doing my intro. Hope you guys really do enjoy. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And let's begin. All right, so we got a some fucker singer, and we got a fucker majig, and then we got a.
Chloe, I thought you were supposed to know shit about cars. What? Fucker majig, and what did that say? Serpentine belt.
I could probably.
Is that the real name, or is that her one of her made up things? Damn, bro, you gonna move?
One of the made-up things, by the way, that was my dad walking in. Okay, I think that's one of the made-up things. That's a radiator cap. That's the fuel. Where's the filter? Filter's there. So, we need...
By the way, it's my birthday, everyone.
Probably tighten the serpentine.
Yep, it is his birthday. It's been his birthday for the past two episodes.
Yeah. This episode was recorded back-to-back with the last one.
Every episode has been recorded back-to-back, almost.
This thing.
No, we haven't recorded the last eight episodes back-to-back.
Well, we recorded the last three.
Yeah. Well, whenever we play this game, we complete the whole episode, but record three parts back-to-back. Holy shit.
Sick.
Spider-Man?
He literally just spat venom.
Don't just spat venom! Get in with the window with him! Sorry, I can imagine a disabled kid singing that for some reason.
That is literally Eminem's worst song, man.
Nah, you're...
It's so overplayed. It fucking hurts me.
Viewers, sorry for yapping. We're back. I'm throwing a raven because that's been our signal sign forever.
Ooh, battery. Wait, are we not gonna clean that up? I got a trophy called Spit Take. Furry!
When life gives you gunk, make, art, I guess.
Yes.
Alright, we need the ring on.
Never heard. Ah, yes. Perfect.
Stand still. We've got a special treat for all you Sunday Funday listeners out there.
Fucking cut.
That guy's definitely a pedophile.
Oh, yep. What's the
fuck? Where are you Sunday Funday listeners?
Okay, so we've got battery. I don't know if we'd have any around here, but he's... What's the fuck-a-majig? I don't even know what the fuck this is. Is that true? I know cars, but I don't know what that is.
Put some fucking gloves on.
I need something small to scoop the gunk off the cap.
Fuck off, every man does it fucking... with their bare hands. No, use a screwdriver.
Every fucking idiot does it with their bare hands.
Yeah, but it makes it look awesome and cool. Have you seen Hugh Jackman?
Bravo. What do you tell him, Skip? This had rules? It makes you look cool until you go to a fucking party and no one wants to shake your hand.
Well, if you're working on your bad boy.
That should help keep shit. Oh my god, you're such a fucking 17-year-old.
Oh, fuck. A 17-year-old.
You're the bad boy with a heart of gold on the wrong side of the tracks.
I like that description.
You're like Jughead from Riverdale or some shit.
Go back from whence you came.
A drug dealer from Riverdale? What the fuck?
Jughead.
Oh. Yeah. Probably. Looks like what's the fucking some fucking
less cringy.
Sometime before I was born.
So I'm not that cringe.
I
think that
ancient. I said you're less cringy. Jughead is a pretty low bar, you know, in terms of like not being cringe or yeah.
So
bro, did they just beep out a swear word on that radio?
Looks like the
Turn that shit up.
Lights down. Turn on the radio.
Oh fuck.
Turn that shit up. Yeah, I'm kind of doing
I was hoping we could work on the car while the music looks like this. Oh, I can't leave now.
We need a beanie.
It's fine. We saw a photo where she looked like this, so it's fine.
It's pretty loose. How can I tighten it?
I don't know, maybe use a fucking wrench. Do you know how cars work, Chloe?
Apparently she does, but she doesn't really seem too good at it right now. I had to completely disassemble and reassemble my drum kit today.
Why?
Much better.
Because I got a double pedal, which you know how in some
it
songs
it changes. Yeah, it changes the boost on most of the drum kit. Why?
No, it's
it gives
like
you a different sound. It's like a guitar pedal, right?
No, it's like so you know how you got the floor drum on drums.
This thing right? seems pretty.
If you get a double pedal, you can get two of them and make it sound
so,
like a
so you wouldn't
gun.
Just have regular snare, you'd have a something else.
I don't know if you know how drums work.
I know there's a snare, which is the one most near you, closest to your chair.
That's the one you use the most. That's the one you use for beats.
Yeah, I know. But the ones usually that you use for beats are the ones at your leg, where you fucking press the pedal down and it fucking bah!
Yeah.
Bah! Yeah, is that the one you're talking about?
The floor drum, basically, you got your regular kick, so you can go, like, you know? Can you hear that?
Right. Yeah.
But if you get a double pedal, you can go, like,
I could fix this battery post.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, I know what you mean. Yeah,
so
no.
You can make it sound like a machine gun if you, like, really practice. Like, you can go really fast with it.
But I love how we're talking about this while repairing a car. Like, it's a normal Friday for us.
Yeah.
I fucking love that fact.
There. Fits like a deadly electric
but my double pedal was so weird, and I had to completely disassemble my entire drum set in order to be able to attach
it. Get it to work.
Yeah.
Spark plugs busted.
It's not that hard because actually, it. I feel like my drum kit would be because you got an acoustic drum set, which is a normal one, and then you got an electric drum set, which has so many bolts and shit, and pipes and shit that you need to attach. So, yeah, I don't.
I mean, when you use the snare, you have the fucking offset, so you can change it from the to the bomb bomb as well if you want to.
Yeah, true.
Imagine doing that in the middle of a song. You're playing like Enter Sandman and then you fucking switch it. And you're like, oh shit.
Please. I need you.
Let's go! Do you know how to drive, Chloe?
Controller,
that
was a no.
Oh, it was vibrating.
Is your controller also doing
that? Oh, now it is. This was some shit. Yeah, they see me rolling, they hate it. Chloe, I don't know if this is a safe idea. Do you just hotwire the car every time, or do you have keys for it? I doubt she has keys for it. Wait, no, she uses a screwdriver, that's right.
Now that is epic. But you finally got the fucking car fixed. She's gonna do full hair.
Please.
Hey.
Aw, you fuck.
Where are you at?
Do you have an English flag on your jacket? Damn, we both look punk rock as.
Holy shit. Your hair. It's so...
fucking hot.
Badass.
That too.
Ooh. I was gonna say hot.
Yeah!
But
I would have said badass, but you know what?
Hot and badass.
Not sure if you saw, but someone moved your truck. No
what?
Way.
Oh.
Should we check it out?
Took me a while to catch on that one.
Someone near the truck. Just go start scissoring. Alex said.
Hey, Frankie. Place.
Nice wheels.
You're early, Frank. What's the occasion?
Special occasion.
It's his
oh,
fucking
no.
Bar mitzvah. Frank here's becoming a man. Aren't you, big guy?
What's he doing here?
This is gonna
what
get
do
bad.
You think? We're not dealing with a couple of dime bags anymore, Chloe. Where's the money?
Fuck.
For fuck's sake, the money wasn't there. What do you want from me?
Please believe us.
I don't think she has it.
Oh? It's cute how she acts like you two are friends.
Please? I have a wife
you know
at home.
What happened to Drew? Right? Maybe try keeping that in mind when you talk to me.
Don't fucking touch
Rachel, you're playing with fire here. But fire's kind of special.
Don't we always? We can't rewind time this time, but fuck you, I'll be down.
This is kind of awkward.
Why is it that chicks think it's okay to hit me? But if I lay a single finger on them, suddenly, it's a whole other thing.
Double standards, my boy. But I guess... you fucking...
Frank says you were asking about a client of his. That true?
Well, self-defense, man. You grabbed Chloe.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's true. I don't see why you should give a shit.
You don't? Huh. Maybe I'll show you. See, you two Nancy Drews decided it would be a good idea to call your drug dealer and ask about his business. I didn't go to a fancy academy, but that doesn't strike me as smart. Maybe it was this man's sunny disposition that confused you, but he's got a whole other side to him that I don't think you'd like.
Oh, we know.
Let them see it.
We're just talking here.
Okay, then let's talk. I want to know right now. Why you give a shit about this woman?
Why fucking go on through the fucking, oh yeah, let me just go on a ramble and shit. Oh yeah, let me talk and intimidate the women before asking them the actual point. A fucking friend, you dumbass.
She's a friend. An old family friend.
Rachel looks fucking mad.
This chick doesn't have any family. Or any friends.
Look, none of this matters. All we care about is that you stop asking questions. Got it?
Rachel?
No. Tell me where she is. Now, Rachel.
Someone's gonna get shot.
Wait a minute. No way.
What the fuck is your problem?
Rachel? As in Rachel Amber? That makes so much sense. This is James Amber's fucking kid. Damon, your dad's a real piece of shit, you know?
We know.
We're aware.
Yeah.
Not sure what that has to do with us.
Me neither. But I'd like to find out. Here's what happens next.
Screenplay fucking stopped.
Oh.
What? We are kids.
Is the fucking DA's daughter. And right now, she's going to fill me in on what her daddy is up to and how he's connected to that whore everyone's asking about.
Damon, calm down.
Everyone calm down, alright? Everybody just calm down. Hey, Rachel, for fuck's sake! This is not good.
Oh, you fucking bitch.
Bro, you got hit with a plank, my guy. No! Oh, fuck! Brother!
What the fuck? Chloe, go! Now!
Bravo is ready to kill a child.
Shit! Shit! Shit!
Hey, Jules, don't stab her arm.
Hold on, okay. Rachel?
Oh. Fuck it. This is bollocks on his shirt.
Go on, mate. Have a fun.
That's what happened to the sign.
Well. That's not good.
No, but in the original game, the sign was on the ground, so, we're gonna get the Rachel Amber dies fucking ending. Well! Sorry, what's that fucking, Kate!
What the hell? What's that
dog? Kate, where are you?
Bro, that nurse looks like it's made out of Play-Doh.
This whole place looks like it's made out of fucking Play-Doh. Fuck off!
That's me and you, right? Oh, they must be firefighters because of the fire!
Oh, yeah!
That's right!
Why is he walking with me?
He shot himself, huh?
Chloe!
...is going to be alright. The knife damaged her brachial artery, but didn't cut it. She's out of surgery. Now she's resting.
Rachel, that wasn't a smart move, man.
Chloe, what happened?
I don't know. Everything happened so fast. Do you know who Damon Merrick is? Or why he hates you?
I know exactly who Damon Merrick is. Start over.
Why do you say it looks sarcastic?
Did you and Rachel try to contact Sarah? I'm not going to chastise or blame you, Chloe. But I need the whole story.
So, I got my dealer to meet us, since he knows Sarah.
Frank Bowers.
Yeah, that's right. But Damon showed up with him.
What did Merrick want?
I think he wanted to scare us, so he'd stop asking questions about his business.
Is that how it became violent?
It was actually Rachel who got angry. She was furious that he wouldn't tell her where Sarah was.
This is exactly what I've been afraid of. Rachel won't let anything stop her.
Sounds like me.
How could I have helped her?
It wasn't only that. She was already angry about Damon pushing me around.
She is like her mother. Quick-tempered, rash. I've always been afraid of losing her the way I lost Sarah. What happened next?
Damon had a knife out. We all could see it. But then he said something that pissed Rachel off. And she just grabbed a piece of wood and hit him. And then he stabbed her. I keep thinking that maybe I could have done something, but when he attacked her, I just froze.
It's not your fault.
El Bozo didn't protect her girlfriend.
So we could get to the truck.
Oh yeah, forget. He fucking dates her, man.
But I don't know what happened.
So weird.
Then we were here.
He was dealing pot to her mother and he ends up dating her.
I appreciate you telling me the truth.
Not the mother, he ends up dating.
I'll see if I can break some strings with Ray.
I know. He was
maybe get you back
dealing shit to her mother.
Well, I don't want to get back into Blackwell.
What if Rachel still wants to meet Sarah?
After all this, I'm hoping she'll finally see reason.
Don't bother.
I was told that if Rachel had arrived only a few minutes later, she might not have, Thank you, Chloe. You saved my world. It will be some time before Rachel wakes up. I promise. I'll let you know when she does.
Okay. Thanks.
Oh shit, it's Steph. It's because Steph has a crush on Rachel. Alright, turn that shit off, man.
Steph, how's Drew?
I'm sorry, I found that fucking funny.
Pretty good. Miss Amber just told me Rachel's going to be okay. I'm really glad.
Yeah.
Well, our room's just down the hall. You should come by.
Okay, sure. Definitely.
See ya.
Yeah.
I don't think I can sit still any longer. Might as well. Come on. Not that I have any coins anyway. Oh man. Jackpot.
Just fucking break the thing. I'm fucking hungry, don't look at me.
Leave me alone! Let me do this, I got this.
Yes!
Wait, we got it? Fuck yeah!
I want like 20 more of those.
Yeah!
There's some fucking rubbish on the ground.
We fucking got it! I'm gonna walk into a wall. The camera angle is very weird. What's this?
I wonder if Damon Merrick classifies as a biohazard. He's definitely human waste.
We don't really know a lot about this Damon guy.
No.
Sean Prescott. What's he writing to the hospital about?
Hey, can we read it?
No.
One more hour of
mini golf monthly.
I would have read that.
What the fuck? Wait for Rachel. Okay.
Can we go talk to Drew's dad?
If I want to stay sane, I need to stay busy. What's there to do around here?
Bro, talk to Drew's dad. What are you doing?
Just heard the fire. Drew's dad? Unless it is. Wait, we get to see inside the plate. Oh. Alright, what's up?
Alright then. Thank you.
What up, Berkey?
Hi. Mr. North?
That's me. And you are?
I'm Chloe.
You here to see Drew?
Yeah.
Well, nice to meet you.
how are
you here to see Drew?
Going?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Anyway, see you later.
Ups and downs. Drew's hurt, of course. But there's other things going well for us. I'm moving back.
Fuck! Disconnected again. Bring me back.
Hold up.
Alright, here we go.
Back into my old apartment.
Alright. Here we go.
2.5 hours. I don't know if you know this, but Mikey's been crashing at Drew's dorm.
Oh, I thought they strived to live together.
I had a bit of trouble with work. And it's all been pretty hard. Anyway, Drew managed to scrape
together enough. He reminds me of a character from the Walking Dead Telltale games.
I'm glad things are starting to work out then.
Hold on.
That's Lee, man.
Mikey's mentioned you a few times now. I have a question maybe you can answer.
Oh, fuck.
Sure.
Both of those boys have been acting a little, well, guilty lately. Yeah, I've been spending most of my time looking for work. I'm worried I missed something important. Do you know if anything's going on with them?
You should probably ask Drew. I don't really know any details. I do know that whatever it is, they did it because they wanted to help you.
Thanks, Chloe. They actually have helped me out. Money-wise. We're a family, you know? We did.
Arthur, we're
together.
A family, Arthur.
Oh, excuse me.
Okay.
Oh, we can go in. What up, my man?
Hey!
They're fucking playing TNT!
Hey, Chloe.
Bro, those sound effects aren't funny.
Hey, Drew.
Break a leg out there.
How's your knee doing? Do they think it's gonna heal?
I'm not sure, actually. It's too early to tell.
They're fucking playing D&D while his brother's on fucking
Sorry
life support.
You know what that means! If I can do another 30-minute video where I get to play D&D and do nothing!
No. Love the hair, by the way.
Pretty cool.
Pretty cool.
Barbarian colors.
Should try it.
I guess you could say I'm bad to the bone.
Oh my fucking god.
I figured it might fit with my new barbarian look. You know, a war paint.
Awesome. Nerds.
Hey, any news about Rachel? Her mom.
You thought it was so cool. You're outnumbered here, Drew.
Stable. She'll probably wake up soon.
How'd she get hurt?
You'll think I'm joking when I tell you, but I'm not.
What happened?
She got stabbed in the arm by demon fucking Merrick.
Seriously? It wasn't because of me, was it?
Nah, you good, bro.
No. Somehow, we've got our own shit with him now.
That's crazy.
Fuck that guy.
Yeah, fuck that guy.
I wish I could get my hands on him.
If I wasn't a paraplegic, I'd fuck him up so bad.
I'm headed out. Everything okay in here?
Yep.
Yeah.
Don't have too much fun now. Try to keep it appropriate for the hospital.
Bye, Dad.
See you, Pops.
What was that supposed to mean?
No idea.
We're not trying to make an orgy up in here, man.
Maybe I shouldn't have mentioned Damon.
Maybe we should rewind.
Rachel's gonna be
right
up soon. Should probably head over when I'm ready.
Oh yeah.
Like,
you
circle
already know.
To speak to him.
Yeah, it's a bit weird now. Why can't we like? But if I'm pressing circles, then that means we're gonna probably be playing D&D again. So
He's been in a lot of pain.
Oh fuck yes! You thought you were so cool.
I think
I did.
Team, yep. Definitely too many concussions.
Yeah.
Looks like the captain of the football team has been injured.
Damn. In 8 out of 10.
Jesus. Worst
very
pain
severe.
Possible.
A stab, a knife wound would do that for you.
All right, I'm gonna.
That's
head
true.
Out.
It was really great to see you, Chloe.
Well, anyway.
Don't be a stranger, okay?
Well, yeah. I guess you could say life is stranger
Tell
before
Rachel
the storm.
For her.
I will. I guess you could say she got stabbed to a bone.
Just let it go, man. No one's laughing.
Aww.
The fuck?
From Jesse James Amber? Chloe, this is Mr. Amber.
Bro!
Rachel is just leaving it now. Wait, why did we immediately go into
You couldn't have just come out and talked? He's literally in the other room!
This is new. I don't even know what to say to you.
There's nothing to say, Mom. You went from someone like Dad to someone like David, and you say I'm the one who's slipping?
Chloe, you're setting up David for an unfair competition of unfair comparison. Your father wasn't perfect. No one is. You don't trust me to be able to choose for myself. I care about David and I care about you. What do you want me to do, Chloe?
Fuck you, Mom.
Fuck you, Mom.
I'm gonna go and dye my hair blue.
Oh. Air quality's bad. Ooh.
When is this fire ever gonna fucking clear?
Saturday, May 8th. This is May 9th.
Limit outdoor activity.
Means the air's gonna be thin, which means it'll be hard to breathe. Damn. Any other messages? Everything's about Max. Fuck me.
Bro, why don't you stack donuts on it, Chloe?
Death to fakists. Fascists. Chloe, bane of fascists. Have you been to therapy? It's actually kind of awesome. Don't mean writing.
No, we are not reading all this shit. Bro, there is 23 pages. Chloe, why don't you bloody just go to therapy or something? Jesus.
Oh, that's a sick fucking image in the corner there. I can't believe I was able to fix up the truck.
Beans. I was eating those beans. Are you fucking insane?
Are you fucking insane? Oh my god, every time the page ends out with a new version of Chloe's signature. This one ends out with Chloe the journal boss, Chloe the arsehole, Chloe the electric sheep,
electric
Firewalk
sheep.
Plus Chloe over Max, Chloe the no good very bad person, Chloe who wasn't there, or was I, Chloe the catch 22, Chloe love doctor, Captain Chloe Bluebeard, scourge of the Arcadia Bay, Chloe the unsober, Chloe the twisted, shattered, and ugly. Chloe the exit wanderer. Chloe the Bane of Fascists. Chloe the Less Broken Finger. Chloe the Criminal.
What the fuck?
Oh, the Less Broken Fixer.
You need to go back to
school. I have low quality right now. I can't fucking read any of this. All this looks like I was like 280p. Chloe the criminally awesome. Chloe the Regifter. Chloe the FML. Chloe the baddest bitch in town. Chloe the so much better. Chloe the wacky yet lovable. Chloe the conjurer of stars. Chloe the impermanent marker. Chloe the much too real. P.S. I hope Frank's okay. That's it. Everything is like a 5x5 pixel to me right now, by the way.
Cry about. Don't you fucking dare.
Shit.
I was assigned because Nathan was becoming quite upset.
So they sent a psychiatrist. Because my son was upset.
Holy shit.
What the fuck?
Mr. Prescott, your son needs serious psychiatric...
My son needs nothing from you.
Your son needs help.
I'm so relieved that...
Your son killed a girl for fun.
I should see her right away.
Yeah. This is Rachel's room, by the way. Nah,
who the
fuck
fuck
Rose.
Cares about Rose? Fuck that Rose girl.
Love how you were like, don't you dare, and now you're like, yeah, fuck it.
I said don't you dare, because fucking, after I said cry about it, I thought you were going to bring up that baby sound effect.
I'm glad that you're here.
Me too, Rachel.
She's bad to the bone.
Shh.
What tends to happen?
The pain will pass. Chloe's here. You want me to stay?
Yeah, fuck off, Dad.
No. I'll be okay. Thanks, Dad.
Turns off her life support.
I'll come back in a little while.
Silly bracelet. Yep. Wait, no. Where'd your bracelet go?
My guardian angel. I saw Steph earlier.
She says hi. Hello.
Steph's so cute. But
date each other.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Stop.
Max is better.
I mean it.
Turns off life support.
Rachel. I'm sorry. What? What for? You're here because of me. Because I choked back there in the junkyard. What? Shut up. You were so fierce and I just froze. God, I fucked it up. I'm so sorry. And you saved my life. You saved my life.
This is awkward.
I almost lost you. I can't believe I almost...
You're not getting rid of me that easy.
Just wait 3 years, Rachel.
Good. Happy that...
Yeah, Rachel, wait 3 years.
I mean, I'm still mad at him for everything he's done. But... it felt so good to lean on him. He's my dad, you know? I felt completely safe. Like, on Mount Hood.
What? The fuck? What?
Would you do something for me?
No.
Anything. Sarah. Mom. so weird to say. I'm not even sure what she is, honestly. But I think I still want to meet her. I figured you would.
So
I don't even know if she's still in Arcadia Bay. But if she is, will you find her, please? You really want this, don't you? I do.
Is that your dying wish?
I really do. Then, of course.
Whatever it takes.
Whatever it takes.
It's like a Marvel reference. Whatever it takes.
My dad has her number.
Speaking of Marvel, check your phone.
Maybe in his office. Our house key's just under the mat. The code is 0722.
My credit card number is 572.
My number's on the
your
back.
Dad's office? 0722. Yeah. My birthday.
Sick.
I'll find her, Rachel. And then I'll...
I wish you said 0903.
I'll tell her how fucking cool you are.
So cool.
Thank you, Chloe. For... everything.
All good.
No problem. Sean, check your phone, check Discord.
I'm alright. I think my phone's dead.
Oh, charge it.
I don't have a charger on it. It's in the lounge. You just hear a fucking beep.
Walks away.
Bro, she's so fucking depressed right now.
Who are you?
Hey, Elliot.
Hey! Wait. Your hair, it's different.
Yeah. It's so radical.
Yeah.
I like it. It's nice.
Oh, God. He's worse than... This is clearly, like, an attempt to make a new Warren.
Shitty one at that.
He's just awkward. I saw a
Warren
video...
Warren had more flamboyancy compared to this motherfucker.
I saw a video, you know how in the parking lot where David asks you like empty your pockets?
Nice balloon.
Yeah.
Apparently, before you do that, you can go up to Elliot. It's and really he asks for a hug, and if you accept, it is the most awkward hug of all time.
I'm actually here for Rachel.
I'm glad I didn't do that, because you know what?
He literally hugs you, and you don't even, like, hold your arms up, and it goes for about 15 seconds, and it's just quiet while you hear the birds chirping.
Yeah, I can just imagine she was like...
I think
fucking
she's
just like,
your business,
you sit...
For now.
He was just, like, she's sitting there, like, fucking, like, oh, shit, I've been fucking hugged. Oh,
that's good.
This is a new feeling. I don't like this.
I guess I'll stop by. After I see Drew.
She probably wants privacy.
Oh. Yeah, she most likely does.
Right, of course.
She doesn't even know who you are.
Are you two in some kind of trouble? You can tell me if you are, Elliot. I won't judge.
Well, Elliot. Well.
What do you mean?
Allow me to keep you posted.
Alright,
that's enough.
Right now, I'm here to take care
of Rachel.
You have
ruined this episode.
Chloe.
I have not. I've enhanced it.
I'm seriously worried about you.
Well, don't be.
I mean, you're hanging out with Rachel Amber a lot lately.
Oh, is she a bad influence on me?
So what?
So, obviously something is going on.
Just leave us alone.
It's not your business.
Someone likes you.
Fuck off.
Not your business, Elliot.
Why do you accept to go to play with this girl?
Okay. That's fair. Just remember
I'm
here,
glad
okay?
We have to go.
If you suddenly need something.
Thanks.
Never.
Anyway, see you around.
Yeah. See you around, Chloe.
Oh my god, he fucking ruins every scene. I'm so glad this guy isn't, like, involved in the main plot.
Yeah, he's kind of useless.
Imagine him just popping up every, like, fourth or fifth scene, man.
Hey, what's up, Ray?
Right. Okay, I thought they were looking back at each other again. Well then.
Hello?
It's too quiet. O727, I think, was what it was. Fuck.
I need to search this office for any communication with Sarah that can help me find her.
We have just reached 60 minutes.
Oh.
Let me start.
We can keep going.
Why?
For about 10 more seconds, because screenplay getting fucked up.
I'm not gonna be able to smash my way through.
What's
this?
What's the
one?
Point? Because then we might get into a cutscene and have to
a
end it off there.
Somewhere.
Fair enough. Well, guys, yes, this is it.
You're acting like we're never gonna play this game again.
Guys, oh, this is it. This is the last episode. I'm sorry.
I've got stage 4 brain cancer and I'm dying tomorrow.
Guys, I gotta get a bone marrow transplant and it won't end up.
Anyway,
well,
so. Forget that
hold
guy.
On. Before I end this outro, listen, I gotta let you guys know, listen, it's been a rough couple weeks, and I mean, it's been like a really rough, like, guys,
womp,
you don't, like,
anyway,
guys, it's been, guys, it's
make
been
sure like
you guys
a really, subscribe to
BB's guys,
the next
it's been a really bad couple
soon,
weeks, I need
I'm
your
hoping
support,
that,
guys,
that'll be the end of the game,
guys,
we'll
I really need your support,
and
ignore what this man's saying,
too.
Please, guys,
I hope you all have enjoyed this video.
Anyway, thank you all for watching. I'm gonna go
see
kill myself.
Goodbye.